One of the best superstars around.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Auckland, New Zealand, weighing in at 239 pounds, The Witch, Blaine J. White.
If you listen to After the Bell this week, you know this is a match I've wanted to see for quite some time, and it's almost time to start. He has a big match ahead of him. Gonna need a career-making performance here tonight.
And his opponent, from parts unknown, weighing in at 300 pounds, the Freak, Ethan.
The feeling, the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt in quite some time. This match is gonna be good.
A guy who treats every match as if it's the biggest one of his career. He definitely plans to steal the show tonight.
And here we have a superstar with a big chip on his shoulder.
He has certainly felt overlooked recently.
Well, he has a chance to change that perception in this matchup.
But across the way is a man who's rededicated his focus. Someone who's been spending extra time training and scouting for his competition.
What now? Ooh, stomp to the tummy.
Tummy?
Boom!
Before the fist drops on your face.
Quick pin attempt here. And that was only a one.
Impressive one count, but still very early.
Boom! Basement drop kick.
Oh, look at the impact here.
Just boom! Boom!
Pummeling the chest of their opponent.
This is brutal. Good grief.
He just isn't being given any room to recuperate.
This is where his fortitude will be put to the test.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Two.
What are we
about to... Oh, knee right to the hams.
Ah, crush a hamstring.
Really just laying it in.
He knew that was coming. Oh, read him there.
He's showing it's not time for lying down. It's time for fighting back.
Six.
Striking at will.
Oh, man.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Seven. The ref's count ain't stopping.
The clock is ticking here.
Big forearm.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
Oh, and a reversal. Oh, and a knee.
And another.
Precision strikes. He takes control.
Nice headlock applied. Look at this athleticism.
Oh, that was pretty cool.
Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
Inverted power slam.
Wow.
Oh, trap in the arm.
An inverted Texas cloverleaf submission. This is painful.
Give up now. Swallow your pride and submit.
Just hang on. Hang on for just a little bit longer.
Oh, look at this.
Nice.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Oh, my right.
Yeah, some attitude behind it.
Ruthless striking.
Vicious right forearm.
Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Into the turnbuckle.
Solid punch. He is efficient and dangerous with his offense thus far.
Yeah, he's firing on all cylinders.
Adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Getting tossed around. Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Clothesline!
Uh-oh.
Just breaking down the opponent. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Headlock applied, tossed their opponent. Oh, he knew what was coming.
Double up.
Great counter. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Oh. Vicious body shot. Body shots over and over. One to the jaw and then... Whoa! I feel. And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
tables.
We're at a stage where someone's going to have to shift it into another gear.
Wow. Part of me thought that was it, Cole.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Just raking across the face.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact. Into the turnbuckle.
Incoming, big clothesline connects, and more to come.
Incredible!
Vice-like grip on the throw, up and
save, choke slam.
Nobody hits that one better.
The cover!
Two,
three, no, the shoulders were not down. The referee was right on top of it.
He's focused on breaking down his opponent's core right now. Taking away the center of all movement.
Superhuman! The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room.
Crafty way to get out of harm there.
Oh my, down with authority.
He's entered a state of distress now.
No need to maintain that aggression.
Look at this raw power.
He knows how to avoid contact.
Escape just in time.
Counter after counter.
Double under.
How's that for a count?
And this is the visual evidence of all the destruction he's done to it.
Keeled over, trying to find his breath just to tell the ref not to stop this match. He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Uh-oh. Batting down the hatches. Thunderous!
He's already spending that winner's purse.
Finally, it's over.
Now's a good time to look at some of the highlights from that last matchup.
Here is your winner, the Freak, Ethan.
A statement victory by this guy tonight.
This victory is exactly the kind of statement I knew he wanted to make here.
This was a message from him to the entire WWE Universe.